And today we're here in downtown Saratoga at Bollywood. With me is Shusharma.
Shushmataka.
What a beautiful name.
Thank you.
Tell me, how did this event get started?
I think it was started by Jill Hunter. She's part of Saratoga Village Development Council. Mm-hmm. And she approached some of the Indian community members to put together this show 5 years ago. It started out in a smaller parking lot of Bank of America, and slowly it grew bigger. So since last year, we have been doing in the bigger parking lot right here.
My goodness, this looks like a wonderful event. What was the purpose of the event?
The purpose of the event was to bring the foot traffic to downtown to promote downtown businesses. Mm-hmm. So more people will come to downtown, they'll see what's around here, what the businesses are there, and they will come visit it again and help the downtown grow.
You're a welcome addition to the Saratoga community. Welcome, Wildwood Market.
As a kid, I used to come into this store when it was the Saratoga Drug Store. But we do have a pretty heavy offering of prepared meals. A lot of people are on the go and they need to just to grab something on their way home.
Hi, I'm Sonal and I'm in 11th grade. I'm Meghnan, I'm in 11th grade at Saratoga.
And both of you, I understand, are part of the cultural club?
Yeah.
What is the full name of the club?
Indian Cultural Awareness Club.
And what is the purpose of the club?
Just, like, we put on a show every year with singing and dancing and a skit, and then we do this downtown event and perform here. It's just to, like, spread awareness and culture.
Oh, that's wonderful. Now, do all of you participate in the dancing?
Yeah, we're gonna perform later.